How to fix ChatGPT widescreen problem. Welcome everybody. I'm going to show you how to fix widescreen problem on your ChatGPT. So let's start. You need guys to open your settings of your phone first. Click right now at apps option, and at apps option search for ChatGPT and click on it. So here you will find this list. Scroll it down and click on storage. Click clear cache now. And back, click here on four stop and click then okay. You go after this to Play Store or App Store and update ChatGPT, restart your phone, and that's it. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you next video.